fight coming up. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. 3 years apart, with similar height and some differences in reach. To get us started with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Mario Yamasaki. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Madison Square Garden Arena in New York City, it's time! Third round in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of 29 wins, 6 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, Eddie Alvarez! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, Bruce the Dragon Lee!
All right, I gave instructions to you guys in the locker room. I want you guys to follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Touch gloves. Good luck.
They touch him up, and we are underway.
Here we go. First round. You ready? You ready? Let's
and go. We are underway here at the Mecca, Madison Square Garden in New York City. Well, back in 2016, he stopped Rafael Dos Anjos to realize a dream and become the UFC lightweight champion. Eddie Alvarez, the Underground King, getting back at it here tonight, coming up on 35 professional fights and figures to have a decided experience advantage in this matchup tonight.
Nice leg kick.
Oh, lands that punch. All right, first round is underway, and you know what to look out
for. Oh, he got caught. This could be it. Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Yeah, Joe, near perfect technique to land that seminal blow to finish the fight here in round one. And that's exactly the way a fighter draws it up. You don't absorb anything in terms of significant damage, and then you're able to knock your opponent out. So this is exactly the desired result for him here tonight.
Check it out again. Boom! And then he's out.
Well, hard to perform much better than he did tonight. A huge knockout under the lights. They'll be talking about that one for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop for this contest at 1:09 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Bruce the Dragon!
Well, what else can you say about Bruce Lee after a performance like this one? Seemingly everyone on the roster wants to take their cracks against one of the founding fathers of mixed martial arts. And candidly, thus far, few men have succeeded. This just might have been Bruce Lee's best performance inside the Octagon.
Like Jordan hitting jumpers, yeah, they asked me. When that new music about to drop, ain't that what I gave you last week? Yeah, all you done is.